decision given by Kathryn Nesbitt there, who makes history today by becoming the first female official to work an MLS final. Chemistry teacher from just outside Baltimore.